Italy's Mount Etna spurred into action on Monday evening, with red-hot lava shooting into the night sky. Footage filmed by Etna Walk from the volcanological observatory of Pizzideneri, some 2,800 metres up Europe's tallest active volcano, showed red lava flowing down the mountain during the night. The 3,330-metre-high volcano can use spectacular views several times a year, spewing lava and ash high over the Mediterranean island of Sicily.